Hundreds of flights cancelled as winter storm and cold sweeps the U.S. All U.S. states and southern parts of Canada are set to have their coldest Christmas in 40 years.